Slide number 42. Boss and son. Hey, no, 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 no.
Thank you. Genesis, chapter 22, from that chapter, we can see that from the life of the Abraham, that first time in the Bible, that Abraham used that verse in that chapter, Genesis 22, the word worship for the first time in verse 5. And from the life of the Abraham, we can see that he has done the greatest things, and he has his faith is very great in our God. And so God has given the blessing, best blessing to him, and he has promised the best things for him. And everything he does, that praise the God. And we can see that from that chapter we can know that what is worship, what is the real worship. And in this present world we see that of worship, but we cannot see the present form of worship. What is the actual meaning of the worship? That we can see, we can know from the chapter verse 22, from the life of the Abraham. That God commanded Abraham that sacrifice your son in the Mount of Moriah. That he said, God said like that, sacrifice your only son whom you love. Like this, and the reason for this is that God wanted to check, or God wanted to test Abraham, that he loves me or not. After burning, after giving the Isaac to him, is his love is against me, or is his love greater than Isaac? And we can see from that, and by the faith of Abraham, he went to the Mount of Moriah with Isaac. At that time, we can see that he went in the Mount of Moriah, and there he sacrificed him. He was trying to sacrifice his son. And when he catched that knife in his hand, he was thinking only one thing, that God has given me the best blessings. God has given me the best promises. And God has given me this son, best son. I like all these blessings and all these promises. Beside all these things, I like God. I love God. And from this verse, we can say that, and from this, God always say that, you shall have no other gods before me. Why he say that? He's a jealous God, you know? And from that, we see that why he say like this. He say, because if we do not follow the God, then we will move astray. We will destroy our lives. From this chapter 22, we know that what is the real worship. And the real worship is to love your God with all your heart, with all your soul, with all your mind, with all your strength. Amen?
Amen.
This is the real worship.
Oh,
you are working all our praise and worship. praise and worship will always be yours, God. And that we have done our praise and worship from this union shall be glorified, God, and your name be exalted, God. And all this praise and worship always be yours in the name of Jesus.
Amen.